Hi, we're here with Amanda. She is a junior here at Hylton High School in Woodbridge. So Amanda just witnessed the ACE assembly presentation, so we thought we would just catch up with her and hear her thoughts. So Amanda, what made the biggest impression on you from the ACE assembly?
How much money we could actually save from going green. Like, I heard that the nation could save trillions, and we're like over $16 trillion in debt, so that would really save us.
Definitely. And so having seen the presentation and your own thoughts, how do you think climate change may affect you in your lifetime?
Well, because I actually have breathing problems, so the intense heat, the temperatures rising, it would really impact my life. I wouldn't be able to go outside as often. And plus, with all the heat and like the sun shining, it's like it seems like there would be more cancerous, more cancerous things in the air, like carcinogens. And the water's rising. That means less of the land, that livable land. We're already overpopulated, like in China and India, and with the rising sea levels, there's less land that people can actually live on.
So we learned about things that we can actually, how we can actually help address climate change and kind of reduce our emissions. So we learned about the Do One Thing campaign, so also known as DOT. So what is your DOT?
Reduce water. Whenever I wash my dishes, I have a small stream of water. My family always looks at me oddly and like they're like, why don't you just push the water on more and so it'll be quicker? I'm like, because using less water means that less water is being consumed, lower water bills, and if you actually use less water, you're using most of the water that is being poured down as opposed to having a hard stream of water that just gets splashed everywhere that doesn't even really clean the plates.
Right. No, and I agree. That's a wonderful step. So good on you. And lastly, what do you want to learn more about in terms of climate change?
I guess more ways to influence the government to actually change, because I think that the government has a lot of power to change, but they're either too lazy or they don't see the financial benefits from changing so much. Like they see what's short term, like they see what's good for them now, but they don't really see how it could actually impact the country for the better in the future and all those long term benefits.
Perfect, and I definitely agree. So thank you for your thoughts, and we have it here with Amanda.